The end is inevitable. We're all gonna die someday. The human race actually barely knows anything about life. A large amount of people are treated differently for things they can't control. History keeps repeating itself. And even though we all know that that happens, no one just seems to do anything to stop it. Nothing really matters in the end. The world is all gonna end and the universe is gonna implode onto itself. So what's the point of anything? Fiction is way cooler than reality because we all know reality sucks and we need fiction to escape from it. All of our loved ones are going to die. Death is inevitable and life is fleeting. People don't like you if you conform to society and people don't like you if you don't conform to society. Some murderers are still on the loose and some people have been falsely convicted of said murders. A lot of the people in the highest seats of power in the world are horrible people that treat people horribly and only care about themselves and their wealth. I'm scared.